Why is that so funny? Hey, when you fall, you gotta get back up and try again.
Ted.
Oh, shit.
Cameron.
Yeah!
Hey, but how you doing today?
How you been?
Well, you know what? I won't complain.
I broke a windshield and put my ass in the glass.
How did you put your ass in the glass?
I put my ass in it.
I know, big thing is that's a windshield, but when you put it up like that, that's a different story.
Just trying to be like you, you know?
It's all right, man. It's all right.
Love you.
Crazy, man. You're the shit, bro.
What's up?
That's crazy. Hell yeah. I can't even believe
it. I see all the people who watch my videos, you know, you get like 500,000 views, and I'm like, right. I wonder what the people who watch my videos look like.
That's
and
crazy.
This is exactly what I pictured.
Average.
Hell
that's
yeah.
Crazy, man. One more time. Hey, have a good one.
You too. Take
you
care.
See
ya.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's so long, Gary? I watch your videos all the time.
Really?
Yeah, I do.
I pictured you to be a lot like more ripped.
Really?
Yeah, I thought that's what my fan base was. It's just a bunch of jacked guys that watch my videos and drink like muscle milk.
I'm a pet sitter.
Pet sitter? Yeah. How is that?
It's sick. There's this one dog, and it's his name Dylan, and no, it's not.
Literally, I think I literally just saw you for like the first time yesterday.
You're kidding?
Yeah, doing some stunts in like on a scooter. And
oh yeah,
like
yeah. Well, have fun surfing.
Alright,
for the older fans today. Get down from there, please. I'm just kidding. Just a prank. You go now. Do it, do it, do it. Hug him, hug him. No, I'm just kidding.
No, no, don't get my fucking, no.
He wants it. He wants it. Oh no, it's fine. It's fine. No, it's Cameron. No, it's Cameron. It's fine. You can't yell at a little person, unfortunately. We're just walking with a wet little person. Show Kevin's zipper. Kevin said he's gonna jump off the Santa Monica Pier. Kevin feels like Cameron is his competition and he has to one up Cameron.
Huh? That's a nice hoodie though. Catnips for life, bro.
Say what?
Broader note.
I got some, I got.
Oh! What?
Can I try that one?
Yeah, but it's got some good wheels.
Does it work? Oh!
Bro, I fuck with your videos so much.
Thanks, man. Yeah, that's how we. Oh my god, I love these, dude. You try these?
I've tried it before.
Nice.
Oh, it feels so nice, right? Have you tried them before?
Yo, fuck off.
Have you tried it or no? It's like the opposite of what they're thinking, too. This is like will bring them so much pleasure. Stop being a little pussy boy, bro.
Wait, so you go through the bushes and do it, though?
Yeah, yeah, go. We have here a young little man going through the woods. I don't even think he could see him. He's gonna take some more steps. He is almost there. This is one of the greatest sports of 2000. You like?
It's kind of cool.
Feels good, right?
Yes, actually it does.
It does?
Yes.
Shut your eyes. Just shut your eyes. Pretend it's a very attractive woman in front of you. You like that, huh?
It's pretty cool.
I just grab his dick. Who usually wins? Interesting spot to play chess. One might say.
A little further, like over there.
That's a further swim. Imagine. Imagine we just jumped it.
Please come after me.
I'll take my shoes off if you actually do it. You don't have to do it.
Oh! He actually did it.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Why did he get in my hoodie?
Hey,
you
go on.
I got
it.
Like this.
Like.
gosh.
They're coming. Wave coming.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Yeah. Dude, Kevin alone. Yeah,
well, that's what was fucking me up is because I was holding him.
I was like dying. I was trying to hold him and also get us in. And when the waves would come, the wave would like suck you back.
I know, I saw it.
And then
oh,
I was like, and then I was trying to tell him, like, yo, just thread the water.
I was freaking out.
He wasn't threading the water. So when I'm getting sucked back, I'm getting like dragged under. Then the wave would come. I couldn't ride the wave in. He's pulling me.
Dude, he's beat up.
Dude, you almost died, bro.
Dude, those waves are awful.
A shark attack or something?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, someone got bit by a shark.
Oh shit, I was just kidding. I didn't mean to do that.
No, yeah, someone got bit there.
Well, that was pretty good impression.
They got their toe bit off.
I got this thing. Oh shit, dude, are you okay, man?
Yeah.
If I can swim a little better, I'd do it again, but dude.
Like, fuck you, dude. I'm like, don't panic. He's like, dude, I'm freaking out. Dude, I'm freaking out. Bro, just tread water. He's like, this is him treading water. Just grabbing onto me and like pulling me down the whole time. He's coming to save us. This is why Kevin doesn't come up with ideas. Kevin's idea was to jump off the pier. Completely his idea. Because he jumped in the water and did the belly flop on that little fountain. Kevin's like, let's jump off the pier. I'll do it. Remember when we showed up to that pier to jump? This kid was just standing there. We don't even know who he is. And he didn't know who I was. And now he's still with us. Bye. Thank you. Love you guys. Whose hoodie is this? You want it?
Thank you.
Here, you can have this too. So my notes, not that shirt. It's now available. Link in the description.
Oh, no. Oh, thank you.
We get to the car and there's some notes. Knew it was you when we saw the catnip sticker and Florida plate. See you December 9th. Lucas. What are you doing?
Working.
Same. Work was tough today. How much to quit your job right now? We almost died.
What do you mean?
Well, Kevin doesn't know how to swim that well, so we jumped off this pier. The waves were like, there was like really big surf today.
No.
It was pretty hard.
Daniel, be careful.
We need to get Kevin some swimming lessons or something.
Yeah, with Isabel, she needs them too.
Yeah, we're going to the hospital right now for to like have them look at our like cuts and shit.
Oh, Jesus, Daniel.
Well, no, that's fine. I'm good. Like Kevin just got fucked. Hey, you better thank those barnacles. They saved your life.
We just got to the hospital, so we're going to go get Kevin looked at and make sure everything's good.
Keys.
We're getting that down good.
Dude, we should go in the hospital and you should be like, rah! No, like this.
Is this Halloween or is that real?
No, it's real.
You want to go to the emergency room?
They just told us.
The emergency room.
They told us to like look, get these looked at because of like red tide.
Are all three of you?
Nah. Just us. What if she was like, oh, all two and a half of you?
I didn't speak. Do you know this guy?
The kid's insane. He's a maniac, I tell you. Doesn't listen.
Peers out. You know what they say? You only live once, but if you do it right, once is enough.
Let me check the playbook real quick. We got a... Oh! I got a tetanus shot, though. I'm good for 10 years. That's what's most important. We got some stuff in the mail. We got some baseball gloves. I ordered like 13 of these. We're gonna play some pickup baseball tomorrow. Play baseball against fans.
Got a bunch of baseballs. I got a bat. I got another glove for myself.
You might have to do softball just because it's safer. I don't know.
I got this shirt, you know, because this TV show is amazing. God, I love this show. It's my favorite one right there. She's the greatest.
My life goal was to be able to play baseball inside the house. Imagine. The fuck is that? I'm out here spending my time, and you're gonna give me... Remember in Little League when you do this and your coach would get pissed? Roll me a grounder. Like, toss it up. You get scared?
Yeah.
Why? That aim, though, boy. Trick shot, bitch.
Two strikes, two out, 2-1. Got him.
Oh my god, dude. You turned into a man today, didn't you? This is our Friday night. Oh! Stop, Alex. Stop hurting him. Don't pressure him to do things he doesn't want to do. Get the fuck in there, bitch. You need to take yourself serious, okay? Hey, stop giving up on yourself. I gave up?
One of you guys lifts me up by one foot and dangles me up by the other. And this will help me a lot. Okay, I'll just go fuck myself. Thanks, guys.
That's what I always say. God, that ass so fat. No, I'm just kidding. Sorry. What are you doing?
Wake up.
Just wake the fuck up. Stones break my bones, and I bounce back again.